lost in a dream. Don't know which way to go. If you are all that you seem, then baby, I'm moving way too slow. Been a fool before, wouldn't like to get my love caught in the slamming door. How about some information, please? Oh, straight up, not tell me, do you really want to love me forever? Oh, am I caught in a hit and run? Straight up, not tell me, is it gonna be you and me forever?
Andrew, that was genius. Paula would be screaming and yelling and clapping and dancing.
She would be doing this for you right now.
Like dying and you just owned that moment and interpreted something in a way similar to the way Adam did last season when he would take a song and flip it.
Great job. Thank you so much.
That was ridiculous.
And after hearing Andrew's rave reviews, Vanessa's nerves are at a breaking point. After all, she's a long way from Vonore, Tennessee.
I don't really have a life. Never goes to the movies or the mall or anything. I'm stuck. I can't get out.
But then one day in Atlanta, everything changed.
You stand out in the crowd for me, and I like you.
Welcome to Hollywood, Vanessa! Yeah!
Aeroplane. What's life without a risk or two?
Now she'll take another risk, leaving everything she knows behind.
First day in the rest of your life, girl. Oh, this can't hardly take this.
Having never left home before, it's all a new experience for Vanessa.
So fancy.
I cannot believe this has happened.
This is a chance to make something of myself. Just a big nervous moment. This is the moment.
Here they come. Hi.